Large aftershock has rocked Chile just moments before the inauguration of the country's new president. The 7.2 magnitude tremor was stronger than the quake that destroyed the Haitian capital in January. Scientists have warned that more aftershocks are likely to happen.